Brian Mueller saying hello from Folsom Monday night, where the top two teams in the Capital Athletic League a year ago matched up, Vista Del Lago hosting Christian Brothers. Both teams looking like prime contenders again. First set, Drew DeGuzman sets up Kemya Harris for the ferocious kill. Falcons up 9-6, but we're tied at 21 now. Peyton Huber gets it to the Eagles heavy hitter. Kaya Fan Sheer slams this down. Vista takes the first set 25-23, but it was the Falcon front line that got them back in it. Reagan Dineen with the denial to give Christian Brothers a 19-18 lead. A couple of points later, it's Harris again, this time with a rejection. The Falcons take the second set 25-19, and we're all even at one. Third set, tied at 21. Sarah Tresmonte handles the serve. DeGuzman to the freshman, Simone Horte, who hammers it home, and CB has the lead. But Vista comes back to have set point at 24-23. Kayla Stansell digs it. Hannah De Silva steers it along, and it's a little Fanshear finesse this time. She closes out the set, and the Eagles are up 2-1. In the third, the Falcons serving down 16-15. An incredible save here by Alex Anderson going into her own bench, but the Falcons are in prime position to pounce. To Guzman, to Kimora McKenzie, and she whistles one in to tie it up. Falcons with set point at 24-21. Madeline Rousey bumps it to Sydney Wallen, and she wallops it for the set securing point. We're going to a winner take all fifth set. It looks like it's going to be a quick one. Lillian Perez digs it for DeGuzman, and then it's Wallen again getting up there for the kill. The Falcons lead 11-3, but Vista comes all the way back to within a point at 14-13. Looks like this might be it, but the shot is just wide, and the Eagles have tied it at 14. Christian Brothers with another match point at 15-14. It's another Perez to DeGuzman combo, and McKechnie leaves no doubt on this one. Christian Brothers wins a classic 3-2. They are now a perfect 5-0 in league.